The banking industry, of course, has changed a great deal since the years that I served as controller, and it's gotten much more complex. We have new technology that the banks are using. But at the end of the day, banking is still one of the most important aspects of our society. I mean, you look at countries around the world who don't have banking systems, are all trying to build them. They're having difficulty building them, and we have one, and it's very important that we keep it as relevant as possible. And I think that the bank regulators are doing a great job in preserving that. There's no question that the banking industry is very dependent on the supervision that the bank regulators, and particularly the OCC, provide to the national banks.